Welcome to the Animal World channel. In this video you will know about marmoset monkey, which is also known as finger monkey. In this video you will also know about marmoset scientific name, marmoset appearance and behavior, etc. Let's start this video. Pygmy marmoset is also known as a finger monkey. A pygmy marmoset can leap a distance of 16 feet to get from one tree branch to another. Pygmy marmosets live in the Amazon forests of South America. These cute creatures are the world's tiniest monkeys, weighing about 4 ounces in adulthood. Pygmy marmosets are omnivores that really like to eat tree sap. These monkeys live to be about 12 years old in the wild. Pygmy marmosets, also called finger monkeys, live in the tops of trees in the rainforests of South America. These animals have fingernails they use as claws to climb trees. Butterflies, fruits, berries, and tree sap are all favorite foods of this small omnivore. One male and one female pygmy marmoset breed and live together for a lifetime. Pygmy marmosets groom each other's fur just like other monkeys do. While pygmy marmoset is this animal's common name, its scientific name is Cibuella pygmaea. It belongs to the Cebidae family and its class is Mammalia. Marmoset comes from the French word marmoset. These marmosets have a coat of orangish brown fur with a mixture of brown and black stripes. The dark fur of this small animal helps to hide it as it moves across tree branches. The fingernails of this monkey serve as claws that can grasp the bark of a tree as it climbs. The way this marmoset moves and climbs is similar to that of a squirrel you might see in your local park. It has a small nose, small eyes, and an ear on each side of the top of its head. These marmosets have extra flexibility in its neck, allowing it to turn its head to look backward. This helps the animal to be on high alert for predators in the area. A pygmy marmoset's tail is longer than its body. It uses its tail for balance as it moves along tree limbs high up in the Amazon forest. The body of an adult pygmy marmoset measures about 4 to 6 inches long. An adult weighs a little over 4 ounces. This means it weighs about the same as one stick of butter from your fridge at home. These marmosets live in groups, also called troops, with about 5 to 9 members. Living in group provides these small animals with some level of protection against predators. The members of the marmoset troop communicate with one another using squeaks and chirps that only they can understand. One sound may mean there is danger near, while another may be a male calling to a female. The sounds these animals make are somewhat similar to the sounds made by brown and gray squirrels.
These marmosets live in Peru, Brazil, and Colombia in South America. Pygmy marmosets live in the rainforests of South America throughout the year. You will find these marmosets living in forests where trees grow close together. This allows them to easily jump to the branches of different trees. Plus, it's easy to stay hidden from predators when the branches of trees are crisscrossing one another. The main food sources of this animal is tree sap. These marmosets use their bottom row of sharp teeth to dig holes into the bark of a tree. They dig until they find sap, then drink it like a dog drinks water from its bowl. They eat fruit, butterflies, leaves, small spider, and nectar. They are quick and can grab insects that live on the branches around them. The type of food these monkeys eat depends on what is most plentiful in the area.
These marmosets have many predators. Due to the fact that these monkeys are so small, some of their predators include hawks, snakes, and eagles, specifically the harpy eagle.